Got a little snow today. It is the 17th of December. So delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it
snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs. Do you like our fireplace? Explain what you're doing to our viewers.
I'm gonna start my beanie.
But I can't hear you with this.
Try to start my beanie!
Hamburger beanie.
Waiting for my wife. She's gonna go to yoga, and I'm going to Target because they're next door. I can get a few articles of clothing for Christmas, maybe. Maybe a gift or two. I don't know. I hate buying more clothes because they always end up back in the store. Nice little snowstorm last night. Bravo. We shall see. Let's go. Should I take C4 or Broadway? Anybody?
I don't know. Nobody's on the highway.
Let's do the highway. Let's be ballsy.
Just go slow. First, it's a real storm. We haven't had this much snow yet. Anything else to say?
I got nothing.
Okay.
A few moments later.
Back to 1 degree. Not everyone makes their wife shovel. Just me. She volunteered, actually, because she's crazy. Look at her manhandle that stuff like it's nothing. Me tough girl.
Okay, ready?
Hold up to your head-ish. Not that high. Something like that, I guess. Merry Christmas. Thank you, everyone. There's one.
The Baron.
Cool. Christmas is coming up in under 5 days. And it's always hard to get in the mood because of Dad. I just wish so much that he were just still around. Just so I could say, Merry Christmas. Hey, what's up? How are you? Just knowing that somebody is okay.
My dream.